coming question has multiple versions, so please watch the trees in the image very carefully. You have to compare the two identical trees in the image. For instance, in version 1 of this question, you can see the trees 1 and 5 are identical. So I have clicked 1 and 5 as the true answer. So you must have to compare the every tree so that you can get the correct answer. So similarly, for version 2 of this question, you can see the trees 1 and 6 are identical. So I have typed 1 and 6 as the answer or clicked 1 and 6 as the answer. So you must have to compare the each and every detail in the trees so that you can get the answer. So please compare the each and every detail of the trees. The coming question has multiple versions, so I want you to request to see each and every detail in the image very carefully. For instance, in version 1 of this question, you can see the boxes 3 and 5 are identical. So I have typed answer as 3 and 5. Similarly, in version 2 of this question, you can see the image and you can see 3 and 4 are identical now. So I have typed 3 and 4 as the answer. So you must have to compare the each and every detail of the question so that you can get the answer. And there may be more than this version, so please watch the boxes very carefully. This coming question may have multiple versions, but there is one trick for you to get 100% score in this question. And the trick is, see this silhouette very carefully. And you must have to compare the image that you have with my silhouette that I have shown here, so that you can get 100% score. This coming question also has more than one version, so please watch the options very carefully. Or I'll show you this image and compare these details in your image too. You must have to check these three elements in your options so that you can get the correct answer. And if you don't find these three elements in your option, then don't click that option, okay? For instance, I'll show you that in my question, option B is the correct answer, as I have found all the three elements in option B, so I have clicked B as the answer. This coming question also has multiple versions, so I want you to check this option with yours. And also check these three elements so that you can get the correct answer. And if you don't find these three elements, then don't click that option, okay? For this question, there may be more than one version, so I want you to check each and every element in the images. For instance, A, B, C, D, E. And since I have not found D in this image, so I have clicked D as the answer. And this question was easy for me. And since this question doesn't have any version, so I have clicked D as the answer. So, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share.